Alfredo Vargas Olguin has asked us about painting Sylvaneth Wyldwoods, and so we're just going to show you now quickly how to paint those like you see in the book. The first thing you actually do is undercoat the tree using Corax White, and then the leaves using Chaos Black. And we're going to paint the leaves tomorrow, so you'll see why then, but today we're going to concentrate on the bark. Now to do this, the first colour you need is Nylac Oxide, and then we're going to dry brush over this with Ulthuan Grey, and then a very light dry brush of Rack White to complete it. But starting with Nylac Oxide, what you need is a large shade brush, because we're going to be applying a lot of this, and you just need to get plenty of it on your brush there. You can use a palette if you wanted to help control exactly how much you've got, but you can see I've got loads here. And all you do is get it ready and start applying this to the bark. And you're looking to really work it into all the detail there, so really make sure to poke it into all the recesses. The Nylac Oxide's completely dry, and I've not done the entire tree, just enough to show you what to do. But once it's completely dry, what you do is start dry brushing it using Ulthuan Grey. Now, it's a good idea just to work gradually at this to build up that colour steadily as you go to get a nice transition there. But as you get to the end of the branches, just be a bit heavier so that towards the ends they get closer towards white. Then apply a second dry brush of Rack White, this time being a little bit lighter than before, and focusing it even more towards the tips of the branches to make them lighter at the ends. And there you are, Alfredo, that's the bark done, and well, we hope that's got you started and on your way. But tomorrow we're going to take a look at painting the leaves to complete your tree, so we'll see you then.